How to make emotional progressive house like Martin Garrix. First, create a beautiful piano chord progression. Secondly, take some ambiance samples. Third step, add a hand-picked bass. Some strings. And in the end, some arpeggios and FX. The final result sounds like this.